Is there anything that you have not accomplished in this 8 years that you wish you could have gotten done?
Oh, there's everything I haven't accomplished, because we're still on the rise and we're still moving forward. We're going to build the Placer Center and the Placer campus up there. That's going to be different. We're building a new science building right now. That's not done yet. A new arts building. I want to have an arena here.
Robert Nelsen took on the role of president at Sac State back in July of 2015.
We came here because we wanted to make a difference, Jody and me. And we've made a difference.
Over his time as president, graduation rates have risen.
When they ran the numbers for this year, it's 212%. That has saved students over $58 million.
Student housing has grown.
We only had about 1,100 beds when I came. We've now got 2,100 beds. But really, it's the difference is within 5 minutes of the campus, there's 8,000 beds for students.
And this year, Sac State football making history with the 7-0 record.
A lot of it's about the coaches. Troy Taylor is a great coach. The very first time I came together and we came into a huddle and we all put our hands together and we go over here and you're supposed to say, let's. I thought we were going to say, let's beat the heck out of Davis. And instead, what did they say? Let's graduate. So that's a difference.
Nelsen says watching all those students accomplish their goals has made him the proudest.
To see 9,435 students walk across the stage at Golden One. I mean, how can it not take it away? So I've learned to love Sacramento. And I've learned to love this university.
That love and pride for the school carries over to the students.
He's like if he's that excited, I'm like, I should be that excited. Like, I'm a student here. Like,
I know. Yes, I am.
Fingers up.
An energy the students say will be missed.
I see him like every Wednesday morning getting out of his car at like 6 o'clock in the morning. And they're like, wow, he really turns up at 6 o'clock every day. He wants to be here. So yeah. Gonna be missed.
As much as the students will miss him.
To the students, I love you. Always have. I'll miss you, but I believe that you will make a difference.
At Sac State, Danica Hill, KCRA 3 News.
What you get to just love about him. He's just not afraid to just, you know, show his emotion and show, you know, he wears his heart on his sleeve, which is just really nice to see.
Well, we were talking about just remembering interviewing him 8 years ago when
right?
he first came to
yeah.
Sacramento, and it was just all heart at that point, and these goals that seemed so audacious at the time, and he's just ticked them off one after the next. It's been great to see.
Yeah. Good luck, and what you want to do next, Mr. Nelsen.